Like every kind, like I turn, like chance, I felt in my bottom, and then my legs. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I would have take out. You know.
Yeah, your bottom piece, not the top, right?
No. No, me wanna fat up there. Me even wanna breast.
I don't fuck with none of these niggas. They want me in my feelings. They talking all of that sweet shit, but ain't shit sweet but them swishes. I don't trust none of these bitches. Ain't telling them my business.
Hey guys, so we are behind the scenes
of our video shoots today.
Yes, we need plenty behind the scenes.
Yeah.
So we behind the scenes of our video shoots, and this is the final of Another Legend. She's doing her rehearsals right now. Hi, Janine. My son coming up just now, and I'm so nervous. I wear a shirt in front of the camera. I don't know why, but yeah.
We do that, right?
No one
does. Okay, Janelle.
No, I ain't gonna language properly.
Anybody have money? On them?
Okay, sis.
I want to dump.
Everybody want to dump.
With the camera?
I'm sorry, let's do this quick. I got to dump it.
I really fucking thirsty. Swear to God.
Why are you using curse words?
Right.
Tattoo, babe.
Where only you could provide, we have an issue, right? We have a big issue. And so in business, you tend to find that happening. Because women are more driven sometimes, who don't have emotional intelligence, to just be out to prove somebody wrong, and you end up missing out on the bigger picture. And then you start to see where girl and the emotions become problematic to business.
We need you to gather your emotions. I don't care if it's PMS time, I don't care if your periods is, okay. Like, you know, whatever. So you're supposed to take responsibility.
We are now finishing up with the video shoot and stuff, so I'm really tired. We all finished for the day, we're going home now.
Finally. Oh, you know, I was supposed to do that too.
You were supposed to be vlogging, I don't know why I'm vlogging.
I forgot.
Jen, I don't know what I'm saying again. But maybe I come to the house.
Well, I don't have to do that. I only had to go for groceries.
I was going in town. I was going in town, but right now I just want to go and call up in the bed.
Really?
Call him a bed. So I think I can turn it like this. Yeah, maybe it's better. Yeah. Your hands are short.
Okay guys, so I finally
finished.
Hi.
Yeah, Annalie go on early today, so
we're so busy, and I totally forgot before we leave to do a closing video.
I think I'm gonna go and buy water in the shop because I'm not going in town again. And I'm out of water, and I don't think I can come back at my house no time soon.
You
going there, Alice? Oh, so we walking. She probably just walking and took
a car and a little exercise wouldn't kill.
What about you then? I think I'm gonna cut off this vlog now. So, I'm going to lay and buy a little water. I don't really like police. I don't know. Something about an asthmatic. Nikki voices kill me. I don't really get a chance to. I'm going to lay and buy water. Okay, so I got my water. Great. Yeah, no, Maria,
no.
Oh Lord, I'll let Fabio say anything. I need it. How much are you? 14. All right, anything. I will hook it up. Junk again. Oh. Yes.
Sick.
The shop always. So we don't have that shop always empty, eh?
Always hungry.
That shop
hungry.
Never hungry. Nothing on it, boy. Never. Is that right in our son? You saw them shops that I'm looking?
Yes.
Scanty, yeah. Scanty.
And then supposed to be flourishing. Yeah. In
people ain't going in town.
Yeah.
Everybody could come right in. Like, oh, I don't want to go in town, I'll go right down by water.
Exactly. Them on ship. This is also
interesting.
Nikki! Sup!
Today, Nikki was the vlogger. What was the interviewer? Right, today, Nikki was the interviewer. Changes. Oh, let's take a car and walk into town.
Yeah, we say we walk into town.
Saving money, and
I
lose it.
I lose
it. I lose it, yeah.
And you need to
lose it. 2 and 1, 1, 10. I can't do that car, you know? I take a car. I just heard that.
You are not fat to lose.
Well, I'm trying to keep one a little fat. So.
Like, what the hell? This
one is
gonna transfer fat.
Yeah, boy, that'll be so good. Like, if you can, like, transfer fat in my bottom and in my legs, mm-hmm. Yeah, I will take it. You know?
You have your bottom piece, not the top right now.
No, you have fat up there. Me even want a breast. Like, I got in my breast, I cool.
Yeah.
This have an ass and a leg, and my god. I let you. I don't arms to come out. I'm skinny too.
Get a little bag for no arms,
nah? Nah, arms dog.
I hate my arms.
Where the God, give me some of your arms.
Well, yeah.
I'm weak. Okay, so I'm ending the vlog here. Say bye, Nikki.
Bye.
John, bye, come bye. On. Okay, so you can subscribe to my channel, like and comment. Bye!